power and charisma.
Is he exciting or is he?
A Herculean physique with unparalleled athleticism.
Look at the footwork on Johnson.
Johnson continues to dominate here.
That was the soul man, Rocky Johnson. And that was my dad. Rocky would join forces with Tony Atlas to form the Soul Patrol, making history when they became the first African-American tag team champions.
I can't believe it! Here are the new tag team champions, Tony Atlas, Rocky Johnson. We won it for all of our fans and all of our people.
Outside the ring, Rocky would marry Atta Maivia, daughter of the legendary High Chief Peter Maivia. And together, they would have a little boy. And his name was Dewey. My dad trained me in the world of sports entertainment. And I would then have the honor to go on to further my dad's legacy by entertaining the millions and millions of fans around the world. In 2008, Rocky Johnson's life would come full circle as I had the great pleasure to induct him into the Hall of Fame.
My dad was a hero to me. He was able to cross all lines and become one of the most dynamic and formidable performers of his time.
It is my great honor to welcome my dad, Rocky Johnson.
I would like to be remembered for paving the road for all athletes, no matter race, color, or creed.
A true trailblazing entertainer, Rocky Johnson's legacy will be remembered for generations. Thank you, Dad, for paving the way. I'll see you down the road.